Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and man, I just played some Albert King and, you know, kick-ass electric guitar. So, you know, I'm going to play some more great electric guitar, and this is Leslie West and Mountain, and this is Dreams of Milk and Honey, and it's recorded in Ohio in 1970, and the sound is, you know, not perfect, but, you know, sometimes you just have to, you know, resign yourself that the sound is not perfect and just be glad that you get to see the guy. So here we go, Leslie West and Mountain, Dreams of Milk and Honey.
Blue room, spending all my time.
Well, that I wasn't sure if I was going to get that turned off in time. They played right up until the end of it. Yeah, the sound was less than great. I'll have to decide whether I'm going to post this or not. I mean, it was such a great performance and all that, but the bass was so light you couldn't really hear it very well, and you were just hearing Leslie West's guitar, which is incredible, but it was hard to hear the bass on it, and the sound was, really shallow and everything. But I don't know. It was fun to watch the crowd too. I was getting off on that. It's like I said, it's 1970. Real different than it is today. But anyway, I hope you guys like that. Like I say, I haven't decided whether I'm gonna even post this. Sometimes I'll record something and halfway through it, I'm going, eh, the sound sucks. Maybe it sucks too much to put it up on the channel, and so I'm indecisive and all that. But I put so many of these out every day that it's if you want to bail halfway through it, I understand. So anyway, I'll be back in a minute. We'll play I guess one more, and so hit like, subscribe, and I'll be back in a minute. Thanks, guys. Bye bye.